Hello out there in Beatles land. It's August 1st. Holy crap! So in my last video, I told you that I wanted to do the Beatles meme. And what that is technically you're supposed to do, answer like one question a day for a month and post it in your blog or whatever, but A, if I did one question, I would be here for the next 30 weeks, and that's just no. And B, I just don't want to. So I'm gonna do it in 3 chunks of 10. And by all means, feel free to participate in the meme. I will put the 10 questions for this week in the downstairs. You can answer in the comments, or even better, in a video response. We don't get many of those, and I think it would be cool if we got one, or two. Well. So question number one, what is your favorite Beatles song? I hate choosing. I hate choosing, because I am a very indecisive person. But, I would have to say that it is Hey Jude, because that is the first Beatles song I really heard, and when I heard it, I just thought it was like the coolest thing ever, and it was, and I had the na-na-na-na-na-na stuck in my head for the rest of the day, and I think I annoyed everyone who I came into contact with until I bought CD and could actually like listen to it, and I don't know, that song just like started the madness, and I don't know, it's just like the song that I refer back to when things are like shitty or whatever, and it's also why I'm tattooing the lyrics on my back soon, but I hate choosing. Second question two, your favorite Beatle? My favorite Beatle has always been John. It will always be. And, like, I don't even really know why, I just thought it was, like, awesome from the beginning. And, like, the more I read about him and listened to his music, I was just like, oh, hey, you're freaking awesome. And, yeah, I don't know, I can't, like, explain it, he just is. Question three! Is your favorite Beatles movie? My favorite Beatles movie is Help. The longest time I had to rent it on VHS from this grocery store on like the other side of my town because like nobody else had it, and then the video store and the grocery store closed down and I couldn't rent it anymore, and it was very sad, and then it came out on DVD a few years later, so it's good and I own it now, and I don't, it's like, I think why I love Beatles movies so much is because you like see them in action and being like hilarious and gorgeous and singing, and Help is especially awesome because they're all super hot in it. God, I sound so creepy right now. I'm sorry, I'm not usually this creepy, but and I also think it's funny that they were like baked in the entire movie, and yeah, and also the whole it's a thingy, a fiendish thingy is like, come on, awesome. But I do like A Hard Day's Night and Magical Mystery Tour, even though I haven't seen it in a very long time. I don't like Yellow Submarine. Sorry. Favorite Beatles quote. I don't know if this is supposed to be from a song, but see question one. Hey Jude, take a sad song and make it better. I am tattooing it on me, as I already said. A Beatles song that makes you cry. Oy. I don't know, it really depends. When I saw Paul McCartney which was actually a year ago today. Just freaky, I can't believe that's been a year. I bawled my eyes out, something, and Let It Be. Just, oh my god, I was a hot mess. My friends were making fun of me really bad. They're like, oh, Abby's crying again. But I don't know, it depends. Like, if a Beatles song makes me cry, it's like, usually not because I'm sad, it's just because I'm just like, I don't know, in awe or something. So, I don't know, weird. A Beatles song that always cheers you up. Pretty much any of them. Like, you have a bad day, you put on any Beatles song, and like, it doesn't make everything better, but it, you know, makes everything suck a little less. And that's, you know, another reason to love the Beatles. I mean, pick you up when you're feeling down. Beatles photo that makes you happy. I had to dig through the college stuff that I had not unpacked yet. Why, yes, I did graduate more than a year ago, and I still don't have all my stuff unpacked. It's stuck. To find this particular picture, which hung on my wall in my apartment or dorm every year, and it is this picture. This was ripped out of a Rolling Stone magazine that my friend Alex had our senior year of high school, and I was flipping through it one day, and that was the first time I saw this picture. I was just like, oh, because like I had never seen it before, and it's, oh my god, I love everything about this picture. Like, I don't remember who took this picture. The credit is not on the page. But all the other pictures from this photo shoot are pretty cool. It's just John and Paul. And, yeah, I love this picture. Question 8, favorite Beatles album? Revolver. Close second is Abbey Road and Help. I don't know why this question is in this order, but a Beatles picture that makes you angry or sad is actually on the back of this picture. And when I flip this over, this might be not safe for work, so exit the video now. That will be a problem. Is this. And this picture was taken by Annie Leibovitz on the day that John was killed. And if you kind of look at it and kind of interpret like deeper meaning, it's kind of like, I don't know, like John saying goodbye to this world, and that just makes me kind of sad. And this was on the cover of the Rolling Stone like tribute issue that came out after John died, so this makes me a little sad. Question 10 is your favorite Beatles outfits. God, I'm such a freaking girl sometimes. Their tour suits, circa like 1966 from their last tour, they are smoking in those. And like when George wore like the little glasses, holy crap. Like 1966 era Beatles is like, yeah, for me. I also like George's tie shirt that he is wearing in the Mad Day Out pictures. Google Mad Day Out pictures, I guess. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I have a picture of it on my wall, and it's like kind of like the tuxedo shirt, but it's like the 60s version, and it's super cool, and I would like that. I also like George's striped pants. Beatles fashion for the win. So, that was the first part of the Beatles meme. Questions are in the downstairs. So, okay. Oh god, these always go on longer than I want them to. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna stop talking to myself, so okay, bye.